January 12, 2023. Russia is sending more troops to eastern Ukraine, Kyiv says. Moscow is building up troop numbers in the east as a fierce battle for the small town of Soledar continues, a top Ukrainian official said.